All right, so for this next piece, we're going back to Point Defiance. And this is about the Japanese pagoda, which has been there for quite some time. And I remember reading a long time ago, there's several ghost stories that are associated with the pagoda. And one that came to mind when I was thinking about this piece was, this was in the late 1800s or early 1900s. There was a couple that were engaged to be married. And there was, the husband was at the pagoda, and he was watching his fiance who was on the ferry headed over to Vashon, and the ferry sank, and he watched his fiance drown. And apparently, the trauma of that, he took his own life, and his ghost still haunts the pagoda. So there's some other stories too. You can Google it online and Google it. Anyways, this is about the pagoda, and actually the way that I wrote this, the song is written in three phases. It's a haiku. The first part of the melody is five notes. The second part of the melody is seven notes, and the third part of the melody is five notes again. And then it utilizes a five-note Japanese pentatonic scale. So all that nerdy stuff that you didn't need to know. We hope you enjoy the song, Ghost Stories.